Okay, so I don't understand how this is happening here. I've got... I don't think it says anything specific, but it says I have 1.85 gigabytes of 1% of RAM. I'm not even at... I'm just spiking 25% once in a while. There's one person on the server. I've been running for 30 minutes. I have 31%, 3.2 gigabytes of... out of 10 for a hard drive, which, you know, I pay for. But yet, when I run the game, if you'll notice that, and I'm in a course play, I'm running a course play course, just a light windrow. If you can see the speedometer, it's not steady. Well, it's like it's rubber banding. Not rubber banding, but it's flickering. Can't think of the word off the top of my head. But what the fuck? Do I have to get a new, go to a new server or a new company? Because I will. I'm not worried about that. I straight go to another one. I'm on GPortal right now, and I've yet to talk to their technical support about this, but I want to know what's going on here.